Hello guys, I'm gonna play Granny today. I have experience from it because I've tried recording it before, but it was just all lag in my video, so I changed my settings, finally figured it out. But if you guys have any recording systems that I could use for older PCs, I'd appreciate it if you guys would share it with me so I can use that, because this doesn't have good graphics when I record it like this, but there's no lag when I do it. So yeah, let's hope it turns out good this time. Oh darn it, I voted for the school. Shoot. That map isn't as fun as the house. All I know is you need red keys and a bunch of stuff to get out of here. There's the key card already. I think this can be used on both of the doors. So I'm gonna see. Yeah, I can't use it on that one yet. Find the drill to break the brick walls down. There's Gren right there, camping the door. Hopefully I mean, it doesn't end up doing that the entire time. Alright. So I know Granny's gonna come in here, probably. So, I'm gonna have to use the tables to my advantage to get out. Hopefully I can make it. Darn it. Oh. Good, I got out, hopefully. Dang it, never mind. Well, that didn't go well. Alright, well, I'll be back. I'm gonna join a different server so you guys don't just watch other people play. I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, I'm back now, so we'll start in this round. Even though it's already started. Hopefully I... Well, that's not good. Hopefully I can try to figure out where they're at right now in progress. Shoot. Traps all over here. Well, that's not good. I'm dead. Darn it. There's that hammer, too. Well, I guess I'll wait and see if the round's done. Alright, good. Start it over, that's hopefully. Darn it, there's one still alive. We'll give away her position so this ends faster, hopefully. Could get her. And he missed her. Well, I'm not sure where he's going, but she's gonna get the crossbow. Maybe. Gets her soon. is going for her. This should be over soon. Well, never mind. Well, I guess I'll go to another server then, since this isn't gonna end anytime soon. Recording, so... Oh, hopefully I don't have to come back here again, because I don't want to. Because I've been here almost 3 or 4 hours, I think, trying to record this. I'm not sure, but it's been a while. Alright. So I know what I need to get, sort of. She's right there, that's not good. So he has the playhouse key, but we can't go down there now. Is not gonna make it, that's for sure. Well, I'm safe. I don't know where he went with the key, but it would be helpful to have that. If he comes with me right now, hopefully. Well, I guess not. I'll just set the cog out here, I guess. He can do whatever with it later. Risk it going this way, hopefully. Not sure what that one's doing, staring at the book stuff, but that's good for me, I guess. Alright. Still have no clue what that's used for, but I'll figure it out eventually, hopefully. More than this, so I'll just set that there for now. If I can grab this, there we go. All right. That's great. Gotta revive him, hopefully, and don't get attacked by Granny while I'm at it. There we go. Alright, so that's done. He opened the door already, so that's good. And I'm not sure where the other cog is at, but it might be in there or something, I'm not sure. Oh no, that's the escape way. Well, I have no clue where that cog's at, the second one we need. Somewhere, maybe. Yeah, there it is. I wonder if there's something in here. I'm not sure what room that's for. Or how to open it. Well, the handle goes there, maybe. I'll try that when I can find the handle again. Oh, gosh. That was close. Should have sneaked by real fast, hopefully. Good, then went up there. So the handle I have to bring back down that way. The melon I need to get the weapon key. Alright. sure if we need the crossbow to win this, but I'm not gonna go for it for now. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what if this goes on that one part down in the basement. So it must be for that, I guess. Sure how to open that door, but I'm pretty much sure we need to win. Maybe. Oh, I have no clue what the handle's for. Maybe it goes on here, I don't know. There's something out here. Sure. Oh, gosh. Yeah, she's right there. Move, you idiot. She's dead. Well, I guess they're friends or something. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk that. I don't. Well, I guess she's gone. Well, that's lucky. I have no clue where this goes. I'll just leave that here. Maybe we do need this and hit Granny a certain amount of times to get something. I'm not sure. God, she scared me. Luckily this one doesn't auto lay those traps on us. Alright. Not sure if this works. If we have to shoot that one 3 times and an item drops, I don't know anymore. Oh, there's a key up there, I forgot. Sure where Granny's at, and I don't want to risk it either. God. Let's hope she's not up here. Do we need the hammer to break that, I think? I don't remember. I'm dropping that out. Go try to get that hammer. Well, I guess it drops all the tranquilizers too. Alright. Hopefully that one's not just around the corner down here. But I'm gonna try to get the hammer and see what that's used for. Here, I thought. I don't know. I've sworn it was right here. Well, I have no clue where the hammer went, but. Oh, there it was. Never mind. Granny's up here or not, but maybe this breaks that. I don't know what it's for. I have no clue how to open that. Maybe the handle's for that part. It must be. Alright, so now we have to go all the way outside and get it. Jesus. God, that scared me. Just right around there. God, that got me so bad. Well, hopefully that one's not down here now. No. only other way there. I need to figure this out. Shotgun, well, it doesn't stun that one anyways. As long as I figure out what this is used for. Hopefully that one's not just waiting for me up here. That's good. Okay, well, I don't know how to get that key. I have no clue what that's for. Well, I'm stuck now. There must be something I'm not doing right. Must be something in the bedroom, maybe, since I was telling us not to go in it. I have no clue. Second cog I need. I don't know what the hammer is used for, or that handle. There's two bells. One for the front door and one for this one. So there's two ways to escape. But I just don't know what to do. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe to me. I'd appreciate it. And maybe I'll do a video with someone. If you guys know how to get out of the house, I'll do a video with you, and you'll help me through it. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time.